Hello friend, good evening and welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I'm going to show you how we can show in dimensions two units. For example, I have one unit in meter and I want to show my subunit in foot. Okay, so let's see how we can do that. Okay, I will open my another file. And for example, I just draw my line 9 meters. Okay, and I will just take the dimension. As you can see, it's 9 meters. So just I will enter, press D and hit enter. Okay, and that I know it's my selected dimension. It's 150. Just I will simply go and modify and alternate units. So just check this display alternate unit. Okay, and I want my subunit in architectures. Okay, so we know guys, in one millimeter we have 0.0393 inches, so already it's selected here. Okay, just I will hit OK and close, and you can see we have the in 9 meter 29 foot 6 inches. Okay, so if you want to confirm that if it's OK or not, just go, if you have calculator it's OK, just otherwise just type in Google mm2 foot. Okay, so I will just type in 9 meters, so you can see it's the same 29.52. Alright guys, I hope you like this video. If it's helpful for you, kindly like, share and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.